science, technology, engineering, and math, the framework for a successful education. But the challenge is, how do you make those four core elements interesting for students? Well, you add rockets and an astronaut. Joining us live this morning in our studio to tell us all about STEM Saturdays, we have the organizer, the creator, the founder himself, Dr. Calvin Mackie, and he brought along with him Mr. Rick Navarro from Boeing to give us some details about STEM Saturdays and rockets and that sort of thing, astronauts.
Yes.
Very exciting, and this is a great opportunity for children. Dr. Mackie, tell us more.
Well, Saturday, May 10th is our fifth in a series of STEM Saturdays that we've been having, and we've pegged this Saturday as Rocket Day.
Mm-hmm.
And we're lucky to have Boeing. Boeing has come on as a partner. NASA has come on, and they're going to send an astronaut, Dr. Jeanette Epps,
mm-hmm.
and we're going to have up to 200 kids shooting all types of rockets all over the park. Rockets will be flying all over New Orleans East.
I love that. This is wonderful. The last time I was out there for STEM Saturday, we saw drones.
Yes.
This time we'll see rockets, and an astronaut will be there, a real-life astronaut for kids to walk up and touch and ask questions. What does that mean to have someone like Jeanette Epps there, Dr. Epps?
You see, it's one thing to expose our kids to sports. It's one thing to expose our kids to the arts. The arts mm-hmm. inform. But you build a community with people who can do something, creators and makers. And to be able to walk up to somebody and touch their hands and say, hey, you know, Rick, people build rockets. She will fly on a rocket, and one day I either can build a rocket or fly on a rocket. That gives them the opportunity to dream of different possibilities besides sports, art, and just culture.
And go ahead.
And one thing, you know, a lot of people in New Orleans don't know, and Rick can talk about,
mm-hmm.
is that the largest rocket in the world is being built right here in New Orleans.
That's
at
right.
the National Mission Facility.
Tell us more, please.
That's right. The Space Launch System rocket, the world's most powerful and largest rocket ever built, is being built right now in New Orleans. And this is the rocket that's going to take humans past Earth orbit all the way to Mars eventually.
Wow.
So it'll be entirely inspiring for a kid to see that mm-hmm. not only is he meeting an astronaut right down the shadow of his neighborhood here, the rocket is being built that may someday take him
mm-hmm.
or the astronaut out all the way to Mars.
And a lot of people don't even know this.
Right.
Is this one of the reasons why Boeing decided to become a partner with STEM Saturdays?
Well, two reasons. Boeing is always a part of the community in which we live,
mm-hmm.
and this is the perfect tie-in. But we also want to get people inspired to the fact that right here in New Orleans, kids can actually be part of the future.
Absolutely.
Imagine that our kids can come out, meet an astronaut, meet other rocket scientists and
yeah.
people that build rockets,
mm-hmm.
dream about going to Mars one day, leave and go to college, and then come back and work at home on building such a rocket. Those are the type of visions, you know, that's the type of things we want our kids to dream about, and that's what our kids need. And that's why, you know, we're happy to have Boeing, involved, and have all these young engineers come out and we don't say role models, but real models for
yeah.
our children.
And it's fun. They have a great time. They learn, they explore, they're inspired when they leave.
Yes, we're going to have a water-propelled rocket, mm-hmm. Alka-Seltzer-propelled rocket, air-pressure-propelled rocket. We're going to have solid booster rockets. This is a smaller one. I actually have ordered some 4 feet to 5 feet rockets. I mean, the kid and me, you
yeah.
come out, you'll see me chasing rockets. And the rockets go up, and a parachute comes out, and you recover the rocket, and guess what? We get to shoot it again.
Wow.
So we say at 9 to 12, I think someone will have to drag me out of Joe Brown on Saturday.
And it's only going to be STEM Saturdays, only here in New Orleans, New Orleans East, STEM NOLA Rocket Edition, set for Saturday, Joe Brown Recreation Center from 9 until noon. And for more information, just log on to stemnola.com. Thank you so much, both gentlemen, for being on our program today, Dr. Calvin Mackie, and also from Boeing, Mr. Rick Navarro. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.